This is part three from part one and two. Texture in IMVU. This is the first room I had done in part one. This is one room. Right here. So can I get it? There we go. Turn it around a little bit where you can see the kitchen. I made a little pot. A little kitchen. In part two, I had textured another room to add with it. This is the room that I had added with it. This room right here. That's all this part one and part two. Now I want to texture another room to add with this room, this apartment. I like to texture a bathroom that adds with it. This is the bathroom I like the texture that goes with that room. This is part three of the room. Okay, so I'm going to start adding textures to this room. You have to go by the numbers. Number zero, I already add the textures. Zero. Zero one. 016. Zero two, let me go up to two. Zero 13. Zero 5, go to pi. Ten. Six. Seven. Twelve. 15, 29, 17, 20, 27, 28, 23, put in the window, a picture for the windowsill. View of the picture. And number, what else? A number on here. A number. A door. And a mirror. Okay. Now we're going to push all filled in, push apply to changes, there we go, this going to be the bathroom that's going to be add on to that apartment from 1 and 2 that I have texture, this room right here. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and leave a comment, and ring the bell if you like to see the next of my next video coming up. Thank you. Have a good day.